Heads up, there's a barge over there. Let's see where it lands. Salvo, run for it!
Ready? Go!
Looks like we need to scale that tower.
You read my mind. Baird, you sure you can control that overgrown bladder when we grab it?
Yeah, Tinker Toes, cause you know bladder control ain't your strong suit.
Once. It happened once, okay? Anyway, I grabbed the nav system from that wrecked barge. One direct course to Anvil Gate, programmed and ready.
Nice job. Okay, let's find a way to that tower.
And cue the reinforcements.
Hardly seems fair. Here comes some more!
Looks like we're gonna have to go back into the trenches. Unless anyone prefers a suicide run across open ground.
I vote we sneak around and avoid getting shot in the ass for a change.
Hell yeah, and I second that.
Carried unanimously.
Hey, a pet shop! Hey, Baird, look, that one's cute.
Yeah, it can do tricks too, like blowing up in your face.
Here comes some more!
Shit, we're gonna have every grub in the place on our backs!
It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, grubs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Not again.
Yeah.
This is how they do it. It's a ticker assembly line.
And now it's a free supply of ordnance. Thank you, Grubbs.
Help yourselves. Might as well use them.
Humans are hardwired to react to things that scuttle, and... Okay, I'll shut up now.
Give me that. Let's find out where that ladder goes.
Hey, Dom. Do eggs freak you out, too?
So that's where corpses come from.
When a mommy corpser and a daddy corpser love each other very much.
Whoa, stay back, Bird. It would think the first thing he sees is his mother.
Why don't you two guys shut the fuck up before we wake its mother?
She woke the family! Those damn eggs are hatching!
Come on, kill him and get out of here!
They ain't spiders! It's bad luck if we don't kill them!
Look out! More eggs are hatching! They're hatching over there!
Thank you.
Let's hope that barge is still around.
Oh yeah! We got plenty of gas bags now. Choose any model you like.
I want every outpost between here and Azura at full readiness. And make sure we don't lose him again.
God damn it, she's still alive? How the hell did she survive the flood?
So, she's still running the show.
Oh shit! Look at the size of that bug!
I got your number, bitch. Get moving before we lose the barges. That's why we're here.
Start! Here comes some more!
Give me a hand.
Marcus, it figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah, it's her we're gonna have to deal with, one way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower!
Yeah, now let's get up there. Chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's bad time, baby!
This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown. Mirror that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark.
Ooh,
maybe Hoffman will have the coffee ready.
Oh, yeah. And some cookies, too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
I'm holding them off as best I can. Anyone picking this up? This is truck 54. I need some help fast, or else I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye.
I don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be there. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers on you.
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those crumbs off your back. Hang on.
Hey, looks like a
You think we're wild? this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in. Just in case it decides to go exploring without us. You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson again.
Well, looks like you learned plenty.
Before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Court needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
Ha-ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the ball.